Jennifer. So I'm finally back with new video, and today I'm going to have a Korean haul again. Well, actually, if you follow me on Instagram, I was going back to Korea. I went back to Korea this winter. It's winter in Korea. And yeah, I went there alone with my friend, and yeah, it was a pretty new experience for me. And if you want to know more about my Korean trip, I will link down below my blog and also the travel diary that I've made on my YouTube channel. So if you're interested with the things that I've bought in Korea, please keep on watching. Well, basically the things that I've bought in Korea are mostly about makeups or skincares, a little bit fashion, and also some stationery. So let's get started. First thing that I bought from Korea is Innisfree. A few things that I bought for myself. Yeah, the first thing is this thing. This is the green tea seed serum from Innisfree. If you know much about Korean products, you must know this very famous serum. It looks like this. It's very good for your acne prone skin. So I finally got myself one. If you watch the other whole video, you must know that I want to buy this serum, but the sales assistant tell me to get the other one that I bought last April. So the next one is the green tea balancing skin. So yeah, I want to buy a toner that is more softer to the skin without alcohol. And I read that Innisfree have those kind of toners. So I got myself the green tea balancing skin, because green tea is very good for acne prone skin, and it's very refreshing. The smell is quite good. Yeah, it's very refreshing. I also got myself the Innisfree No Sebum Mineral Wall Powder. It is a holy grail product from Innisfree that every beauty guru, Korean beauty guru, swear by this thing. And yeah, finally I got myself one because I think I need it. Also, I bought this Innisfree Always New Auto Liner. This is like a lip liner. You have to open it like this, and yup, it's very good. The color is very nice. I really like it. See that? I'm not sure if you saw it, but it's really good. And the very good thing of this product is whenever you turn your liner, it will sharpen the liner like so. It's like that. It's sharpening. It means it's sharpening. So yeah, it was always new. I don't know. I'm not sure what this meant for, but this is a very good one. And the other product is the fall lashes. This is the most natural lashes that I've worn. I never wore lashes until last October, and my mom had bought it a few years ago. And yeah, I finally got to try this one, and I pretty like the outcome. It is really natural. So if you want a natural lashes from Innisfree, buy this one. This is the natural eyelashes. It's cost like $2.50. Yeah, so This is really good. This is the non-makeup or skincare product that I bought in Innisfree. Well, Innisfree now have opened an Innisfree cafe and a green cafe actually. So the natural, the food or the drinks that they sell is from natural ingredients. So the green tea, the lactose or the lemon, whatsoever. The cafe is very nice. So I really like that green cafe, and also there's a section where you can have the VR dating with Lee Min Ho. Okay, that's amazing. I cannot show you the video, but they have made the teaser with VR teaser. So you can check it out somewhere in the Facebook, Innisfree Facebook. Yeah. So the things that I bought is a perfume sachet. It is very, very, very refreshing, very nice. The smell is very nice, and yeah, I bought two just because it's quite expensive, but I really want it, so I bought it. So yeah, I bought in a peony and also the lotus flower. So as usual, Korean makeup brands like to give you extras and some presents. So I got myself one, and this I got a mask as usual, and also I got a note. This is the Jeju Color Picker Project Autumn Memories in Jeju. Well, actually, this is a note. It's a very good one. The case. Yeah, it's the things that I like from Innisfree is that are very natural. They use natural products and very eco-friendly products that they have made. Another Innisfree, and I got this is a simple cleansing kit. Yeah, I got the tissue remover and the foam. And also a few samples from the green apple juicy special cleansing kit. Again, I've already got it last April, and also the Jeju sparkling mineral special key. Yeah, so yeah, that's all from Innisfree that I've got. So the next product that I bought is from Olive Young. This is like Sephora in Korea. There is no Sephora in Korea, I think. So this, they sell multi-brands from all over the world, not only Korean, but all over the world. So they usually work together with Get It Beauty. Get It Beauty is an TV shows that usually do some makeup reviews or skincare review tips and so on. I forgot what broadcasting station that they came from, but you can search it from YouTube, Get It Beauty. So yeah, let's get into the products that I bought from Olive Young. So the first thing is I bought this Son and Park Beauty Water. Yeah, I got this for 25,000 Korean won, but I got two beauty water. The first one is the 60 milli one, and the one is the regular one. It's around 340 milliliters, so it's very good. I don't know, I'm not sure if you know this kind of brand, because it's not the usual Korean brand, but Son and Park is a two makeup artists from Korea. They have worked their magic hands on Jeon Ji-hyun, Song Hye-kyo, Kim Tae-hee, and so on. Shimina also, but yeah, you can search about them, Son and Park. Yeah, so this beauty water is very huge. It's huge. So it is the smart cleansing liquid based on a natural plant therapy that exfoliates and moisturizes skin at once. Beauty water can be used daily, morning and evening. It is recommended as a first step for the perfect makeup. It cleans any old dead skin cells to make skin feel slick and soft. It contains an array of skin-loving ingredients to boost skin moisturizer immediately. Beauty water is also an ideal way to refresh your skin anytime you want. Midday or when washing with a cleanser isn't an option. You will instantly feel how young and healthy your skin is after this beauty water. It was written there. And yeah, it's all in the natural ingredients. They have like coconut, corn, potato, and then they say that it's 94% natural origin, and also they have contained lavender water and then rose water and orange water for the moisturizing part, and they also use natural fragrance like olive oil, orange oil, I don't know what's that, but it says that, lavender oil and so on. So I'm very excited to try this beauty water. So the other product that I bought is a body lotion. This is a Hanbang Bio body lotion. It is the Star Beauty Awards 2014 winner for from InStyle. As for the body lotions, they won the first place. And I bought this on sale. It's actually quite expensive, but I got it on sale like only 10,000. One for this big, and yeah, I didn't brought my body lotion, and winter time is very drying, so I bought myself one, and it's very nice, the scent. If you can see, it's already used by me, but I have tried to put it back this way to bring it back home. Ooh, this is very nice. It's a lemon scent, but it's very nice. First, I bought my sensitive sun protector. This is one of my favorite sunscreen rather than my Banilaco sun moisturizer, because they don't produce it anymore, so I changed it to this one. And it is SPF 35. It's very good for daily sunscreen, because I don't really go outside in a very sunny day every day, but every day is sunny day in Indonesia, so I must use a sunscreen. I once got it for free and I pretty like it, so I bought another one. And I also bought this promotion product. I got a free gift from Dr. John. It is a Transform Clay Green, so it's actually a deep cleansing. You can use it as a cleanser foam, but you can also just like make it as a mask, a wash off mask. It looks like this, and the sensitive sun protector is look like this. Yeah, it's very compact. I prefer this kind of packaging rather than the old one, because the old one has a little bit broken. So yeah, thank God they changed the product packaging. So yeah, it's very good for your acne prone skin and non-comedogenic tested, and of course dermatologist tested. It's really good. I also got myself my Dr. Jart Control A Spot Out, same as like the last time I bought this thing. I got myself a liquid foam and clarifying toner as the sale promotion. Yeah, so this is very good. So the next product that I bought is this is ISO Eye, stands for I'm So Intelligent, but this one is not endorsed, advertised by IU, my favorite solo artist in Korea. And she is also an actress nowadays, and she's the spokesperson model. So actually this is the real product, and this is the I got the gift again. I always choose something that gave me gifts because I thought that is the most economic way. So this is a blemish care serum plus. I thought it was the same as my Lancome Neogen, that essence that I've used a lot of last two years. So this one has a Bulgarian rose. It smells like a rose. I don't really like this kind of rose, but it smells good, but I don't think I'm gonna like it very much, but it smells good. And this is the free gifts. I got the blemish cream plus and the pore tightening tonic essence. So they have like the the pink one and the green one. This is the cream, and then this is the toner. Sorry. So I'm very excited to use this product because I hope that it will clear out my blemishes. The next thing that I brought is a lip liner, another lip liner. It's called Wake Wake, in the color deep red. It is worn by Yubin from Wonder Girls. She's amazing. I like her so much. So yeah, I was intrigued by the picture of her using this lip liner, so I bought myself one, and it is also in sale. Like from 7,000 won, it is now like 4,000 won something, but it's very nice. I bought myself the same color as hers, so yeah, this is much more red, and it stays quite long. Well, that's all for the product that I've purchased in Olive Young, but there are some things that I got as a present from Olive Young. They are so generous. The first thing that I got is a candle from Olive Young. It's their 17-year, so they gave me candles, and also inside they gave me like a Eucerin products, such as a day cream and also night care and concentrate. I'm not sure what is this all, but I'm going to read it later. But thanks, Olive Young. And also I got this package of an agenda, a pouch, which inside is round and round fragrance hand cream with the matching color, pink and grayish, and a mirror. It's a mirror. Yeah, the thing that I really like is this jelly day. I don't know, this is very nice. I got myself the peach and the grape. I also tried the lemon and also, yeah, the lemon. This is very nice. I really like it. I think I'm going to eat one. There's only one left. Even my brother like it. Ew, it's hard. Very nice. It only cost like 1,000 won. Very nice. I really like it. So the next product that I bought is from Etude House. Well, there actually this is not as much as you thought, because I bought it with my friend, so we put it just in a one same paper bag. Well, this time I didn't buy much from Etude House because I myself think that I don't read in it that much from Etude House, but I bought I just have to use my cousin's birthday voucher. So yeah, I bought myself a few things from Edit House. The first things I bought is the Place 101 stick. If you know this product line, they have the Play 101 liner pencil. So they came out the stick one. This one is, they say it's a like a color control duo. Well, actually this color is for correcting your colors. And I bought myself the green and the blue one. It just says it's for red out. Yeah, I have a lot of red out. So they gave you the instruction where to put it on your face. And this is Pony are also made a video about using this product from Edit House. So I'm very excited to wear these things. And also I bought the contour. This is just the regular contour. They have like two colors, but I just bought this one. I don't know why, but it's the same as the color contour duo. It looks like that. Two with the brown, darker brown and lighter brown color. Yeah, I'm so excited to wear this though. So I bought two new lip products. The first one is the lips, Dear My Blooming Lipstock, in the color BE110. It's called Kidariku Shippen Beige. So it's a beige. And the other one is from Berry Delicious, Color in Liquid Lips. Color in Liquid Lips Juicy. I don't know. It's in the color RD306, Berry Plum Squish. Berry Plum Squish. Yeah. So it looks like this. It's more like a tint for me. Yeah. Like this. Yep. The color is pretty good. And it smells really good. And the other one, it's actually not a beige. Well, it's like this. It's more red and brownish. But when you put it on the lips, it is red. It's very good. And also the next product that I bought is a lip patch. Well, actually, I don't really want to buy this, but my friend wants to buy it, but she only wants around like 10 of it. And so, but they have the promotion buy one get one, so if you buy 10 you get another 10. So yeah, we decided to spare it for myself, ourselves, split it for ourselves. So this is the cherry one, and the other one is the honey one. So yeah, I gave out this for my friends as a present. And yeah, I think I'm going to get myself trying ones. Well, that's all from Edit House. I got also free samples, but since they are on sale, they actually don't give out samples. But I asked them to give me one because I bought things that are not on sale also. So yeah, as usual, just a mask and few sample kits. Yeah. Well, the other products that I bought is from Holikalika. So I have a very funny story about Holikalika, but actually I don't want to buy anything from Holikalika because I just bought it last April from Holikalika, but they launched the Gudetama product line. Do you know it? Well, if you don't know, you have to search it on Google. And they launched the Gudetama product line that is very cute. And also the shop assistant, who is a male, told us that the products with the Gudetama picture on it is meant for a lazy girl who doesn't want to put makeup or clean up their makeup. So it's for a lazy kind of girl. So my friend and I, like, what? wow. So we just like bought the Gudetama things. Like literally all products are Gudetama things. So the first product is a dry shampoo. This is a dry shampoo. It's very cute. See the Gudetama. Oh my god, it is very cute. And it's very smell nice. Smells so nice. It smells so nice. My friend didn't want to buy, she doesn't like dry shampoo at all, but she is very convinced by this product, by Thingy's dry shampoo. Oh my gosh, this is very what's that? I feel like I was tricked by this shop assistant, but this is so cute. Also, I bought the oil cleanser oil to foam. Well, this is actually an oil cleanser, but if you put a water on it, it will become a foam. How cool is that? Oh, so crazy. It was easy. It was very nice. Also, I bought this lazy and easy all kills sheet. It's a cleansing tissue and all-in-one mask. So the first time is you cleanse your face with this cleansing tissue, and the second one you use the mask sheet. So it's very convenient, I think. Yeah, so yeah, I was convinced to buy this. So we got like 10 for ourselves, but we got divided into two. So yeah, this is very convenient. I hope so. Ah, so cute. Like the first time, I just want to sleep. I don't want to clean it off. Like I don't want to put it on the skincare. So you just use this kind of mask to clean yourself, your makeup, and also you must use the mask too for the skincare. So maybe I'm going to do a review video or review on my blog about this product. So I'm very excited to use this. The other product is Pig Nose Clear Black Heat 3-Step Kit. It is said that this is the most popular product from Holikolika. Yes, I'm agree with this because everyone used it. Like even they put a display, like this one is like 100 packaging. It's very very thick. It's very much. They say that the Chinese tourists like to buy this a lot. Like they bought it like 100 at the same time. Like it's crazy. So yeah, I want to see if this work or not on my nose. Yeah. And the last thing that I brought from Holikolika is this cute. This is a smooth egg peeling gel. This is so cute. Oh my god. I think I cannot leave the shop without buying this. This is the first product that the shop assistant gave demonstration for me. So, it's so hard. Oh, this one is the inside. And you open the cap. You squish it off like this little thing, and then you just like this, and it will give you like the scrub. It will show you a scrub thing. So yeah, this is very nice, and it smells really good. It's really good. I really like it. This is the product that I really want to buy. The other thing is just because I was convinced by the shop assistant that this product are easy to use, they're for lazy girls and so on. So but I really like this one. I also forced my friend sister to buy this one also just because to have someone in the same boat. Well, that's all from Holikolika's. Next one is from Tony Moly. Well, I didn't bought much from Tony Moly because I bought things for my aunt, not for myself. But I got myself the very cute peach hand cream that I really love from a few years ago. From the first time I bought it from Tony Moly, I am very in love with this hand cream. This peach smells is really good. I really like it. So I bought myself one again. Even though I have still have my other hand cream, but this one is very good just because of the scent. And also the next one is the Tony Moly Cheek Tone Contour Duo. I was watching a Shinim video and she made one brand makeup tutorial, so she will tell you which one is the one that is very good and which one is not good and stuff like that. And she said this one is very good, so I bought myself one, a Tony Moly Cheek Tone Contour Duo in the color CT02, the natural brown. Yeah, I'm very excited to use this contour palette. So I got this Tony Moly's 10th anniversary special gift. It is a pouch and a note and a pen. So yeah, thank you Tony Moly, even though it's supposed to be for my aunt, right? But my aunt doesn't need this, so I take myself for myself. I take this for myself. And also there's a new brand that you might not know. This is a La Biote wine lipstick in the color BE3 Kissmas. Ooh. So this is I don't think it's new, but it's new. I don't really know about this product until my friend who watched Jo-An Kim. You should search her in YouTube. She made a very nice vlogs and she shows around Korea very well. And yeah, she's very nice to watch. So at first I don't know about her, but then my friend told me to watch her, and yeah, then I was convinced to buy this this La Biote. This is wine lipsticks. So the products that they made is mostly from wine. They have the wine lipstick, lip tint, and so on. But I bought myself the lipstick and I wear it right now. Like, the color is very beautiful. I really like it. And it looks like, sorry, it looks like this. And the color is very pretty. Yeah. And it's very good. And also, they have like this sponge for make it as a gradation or just smooth it out. Yeah, I'm very liking this, and also bought one for my mom. And yeah, the color is very pretty, amazing. And yeah, they have the promotion buy two get one. So yeah, I bought two and I got one free. From this trip, I learned that there are so much shops that I didn't know that it's exists. Whenever I go to Korea, I found new shops and new shops. So I went to this shop. It's called A-Land. So I don't know about this thing until my friend who watched Jo-An Kim told me about this thing, and I'm so excited to go inside the shop. They have like makeups, skincare, bags, accessories, so it's much more like a very diverse products that they sell. I want to bought a bag from that, but I'm not sure if I need that bag, so I didn't buy it myself. So I also buy this choker in that shop. This is my first choker. Well, I didn't really into choker, but my friend again convinced me to buy myself one. So yeah, I bought this choker and yeah, I pretty like it. It doesn't look so bad, right? Do you know how bad is it to buy clothes on winter time but you don't have winter in your country? So I bought a clothes that are appropriate for non-winter countries like Indonesia. So I bought this, what's it called? Like, not, this is not a sweater, but let's say this is a sweater with a lace, this one, and it doesn't very thick. So yeah, I really like this clothes. I bought this like 19,800 Korean won. Yeah, this is the cheapest thing in that store because they mostly sell sold because mostly they sell coats, thick sweaters, thick knits, and those things. So I went to DDP. That's the most amazing place that I've went in Korea. I really like that place, and they have like a, not a bazaar, but like a area that sell, that a few shops sells their products there. So do you know SM Entertainment? Well, I really like SM Entertainment. I really like their groups from SM, like Super Juniors, Girls' Generation, SHINee, FX, yeah, XO a little bit. I don't really follow them after XO, so like Red Velvet and NCT, I don't really know about them, but they have the most good way to market their groups. So I went just for looking some, I just do eye shopping, and I saw that SM store, they used to call them everything, but now they call the store is some, S-U-M, some, I don't know why, but at some. So then I bought myself a customized case for my phone. It the picture, it's pink. Good. I was convinced this is pink, and there's been how he is my bias since they debuted. So I custom it with the writing Hasita. I have the idea from Deba. If you watch The Return of Superman, he is very cute. So yeah, I made this one myself, and I'm very liking it. I also bought another products that I haven't posted. I didn't include it in this video because I'm going to make another section for that part. So that's all for the things that I have purchased. But yeah, thank you for watching this whole video. I hope you have a joyful 2017 and happy new year, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.